Hello friends, my name's Renite, and welcome to a game called Overgrowth. I know nothing about this game aside from the fact that it's anthropomorphic animals fighting each other, doing quests, and it's physics-based. This game took a really long time to come out, and then it was on Humble Bundle, and so it took me a while to play it, but I'm playing it now, so here we are. Let's just get in and see what it's all about. Experience the story of Overgrowth, reduce enemy difficulty 80% speed, countering attacks is easier, fight like a ninja rabbit, normal enemy difficulty 100% speed, prove your mastery of combat, maximum enemy difficulty 100% speed, countering attacks is harder. Let's just do the normal hardcore. I don't know very much about this game, so I'm going to leave these on. Continue. Overgrowth story, Lagaru story in Therium 2? Overgrowth story, I guess. White flags. My favorite port? I have to say white flags. Those banners help avoid rocks at night, and the passengers are always friendly. Pay well, too. River Coastal Ferryman. Music is really interesting. Loading. I have all the graphics turned like all the way down because I want it to run well with the stuff I have going on in the background. My recording software takes up a lot of CPU or RAM or whatever the hell it's called. And so does my voice recorder. And now I've got a voice filter, which also takes up a lot of CPU. So I'm hoping it runs okay. We'll see. I do know it's taking forever to load though. God. Hi. This. Let's just check that my camera isn't blurry. Nope. Sharp and crisp. Where I was? Is this? Where does it? Did I break it by clicking out of it? Doesn't look like it's loading anymore. Yep, not responding. Oh, what did I do? Yep, my nail. See? Look at it. I messed it up. Not flipping you off, I promise. Oh well. I don't know how to paint my nails anyways. My little girl's running on her wheel over there. I wonder if you can see her if I turn the camera. Let's see. Oh, there she is. Right there on her wheel. Right there. Hello. Cage. And then my cat is there. No, pressing the key to continue. Told you we'd make it by sundown. Yeah, I guess days were shorter last time I visited. That reminds me, the locals are really into the solstice holiday. Did you burn an offering? Totally forgot what day it was. Good thing I'm wearing an orange backpack, at least. I hope Priya is merciful to you. Last time I missed an offering, I got caught in a storm the very next day. Barely survived. I'll keep an eye out for rain clouds. I hope you have a peaceful trip. Wait, I don't know what voices I should do for them yet. You're like peaceful, you've come to the right place. Nothing ever happens here. That sounds perfect. Ah, holy cow. Okay. Alright. I can jump really high. I can run. Roll. I can crouch. I can jump, grab the ledge. Alright, so far so good. Alright, I'm wondering if rolling holds space to jump higher. tripped over a rock. Alright, I'm Bunny. Oh boy, this is running like crap. Holy hell. Too much. Okay. Rabbits can jump very far, you don't say. I'm basically flying. Rabbits don't jump this far. I've had a rabbit. I mean, they jump pretty damn high and far, but oh god. And roll. Oh boy. This is running like shit. Alright, let's go. I'll never go with you. We can walk or we can drag you by your ears. Hey! You look big and strong. Should fetch a good price. Too bad you can't afford it. We'll see about that. Am I attacking now? Hold down left mouse button to attack. Hiya! Ooh. Okay. Yeah, why not? You down? Hiya! And hiya! Two strike by varying your height, distance, and movement direction. Okay. Alright. Oh, I can come off ground and... Oh. It's really interesting. If I can get this to... Oh, whoa. What? Oh god, I'm flying. And I fell on my butt. Okay. Hey, I saved your life. Thank you. About time someone taught these bandits a lesson. Are there more of them? Yes, two. They're over that way. I thought nothing ever happens here. They usually just take some crops, but something's gotten into them this time. Alright, let's see if I can turn down the graphics anymore, by any reason. GPU particle field. Shaders, get rid of that. Oh boy, I froze it. I broke it. Why does this always happen to me? Okay. Your particle field, whatever that means. And I have to restart it for that, so let's try this. Maybe this will run a little better. A little bit. Whee! Whee! Hello. Yep, pardon me. Can I? Okay, cool. I'll take it, I need to go this direction. What does right click do? And roll. Do-do-do. Oh shit, I ran into the rock. Are you the people I need to fight? Hold shift to move, sneak, and right mouse to grab and choke. Oh, whoops. And I killed him. I got blood on my head. What do I have blood on my head for? And I hurt myself on a tree. Yo, fight me. Why do I just have blood all over me? What happened here? Ow. Okay, so falling is bad. Falling is very, very bad. Got it. Kick him. Kick him while he's down. Oh, he blocked. Oh yeah, also, there's an AI in this game that learns as you fight. It learns what attacks you prefer. So each enemy, if you use the same attack against them, they learn how to block it. So yeah, that's pretty cool. And you gotta like aim correctly and like not fall a lot. Oh shit. He hit me. He all the way over here, huh? I think I'm flying a little far. This is a little excessive. I'm stuck now, buddy. Give me a minute. Alright. Can I... Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, he's over there. Come on. Alright. If I run and then punch him... Oh, keep him out of the way. Alright, how do I... block? And I can rabbit punch him, okay. And I actually like... Oh, he knocked me down. Get up. Wait, I'm dead? I died. Rabbit is dead. Now I'm gonna go kill this rabbit. Shh, it's okay. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Yep, just be still. Still. Good boy. Now I gotta go talk to this guy. This is an interesting game. Yo, what up, homie? Should be safe now. Thank you, but not for long. The rest will come looking when these don't return. Where are the others? Sounds like I'll have to pay them a visit. Over that bridge there, a couple hours down the path. That's a bridge? The actual... Well, please look after my things until I get back. Freedom is just slavery to one's own base instincts. We owe it to them to guide their efforts toward the greater good. Look at their small size, meek temperament, vacant eyes. They were born to serve us. Silver, Captain of the Windcutter. Freedom is just slavery to one's own base instincts. I'll have to get a better computer before I can actually run this game. That okay. The rest, not so much. Let's jump over for these. Oh well. Press any key to continue. Looks like campfire smoke. Must be getting close. My lucky day. I just needed one more slave to fill my quota for the month. Good thing I came along. Don't resist. Broken slaves aren't worth much. My last catch didn't even make the market. Boom, 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 boom. Hold right mouse button before getting hit to throw. Oh, okay. Down a hill. Hill. Come on. Let me throw you. Ah, there we go. Oh, you hit your head on a rock. Put up your dukes. Ow. Come on, hit me. Ow. That was my head. Ow. No, that's not gonna do. Hit me like you mean it. Let's not do that. That hurts. Oh. Okay. Nope. Okay, so I need to learn how to dodge. He knows I'm guarding, so I can't block until he actually throws a punch. I am bleeding. Okay. Interesting. Come on, actually hit me, dude. Throw him. Yeah. That's the stuff. Is he dead? He's dead. Blood in this game is strange. Alright, let's go. Can I roll down this hill? Come on, roll down the hill. It probably wouldn't do me much good to do that. Is this their camp? I think this is their camp. Up on him, choke him out. Shh. It's okay. It'll only hurt for a second. Easy, buddy. Stop moving. Your turn. To get hurt except you. I think that's all of them. Go check this corpse over here. don't know if I knocked him out or killed him. I guess that's his last catch over there, Port Soul. There's too many supplies here. Must be more of them. Don't like leaving work half done. Help! I guess we need to go help someone. I wish I could run faster, run faster, run faster. Could run faster than I currently can. Got some big ass feet. I mean, I guess I have paws. My voice editing is being weird. I think it's having trouble rendering. So if the voice is out of sync again, then that's why. So forever. Oh, that's a dead person. Nice. Referrals faster. Alright, buddy. Hey. Please. My friend's on the path. Can't just leave you here. I'll be... Guess he's dead. Alright, so your friends are down this way. Faster to fly. Run into that tree. We're all right. Said your friends are down this way. Are those your friends? Hello. Hello, friends of the dying guy. I have a feeling I can sneak up on you. I guess not. Anyone else want to try something? You'll never take us alive. Do your worst. So eager to die? Just give up. You're outnumbered. Not quite. Back. Yo, guys. Yo. A little excessive. I sneak up on one of you from behind and choke you out. You. Yeah. Okay. Ow. I must look like a raging idiot. Nope. I gotta go help the... they're gonna die. Is just chasing Sky around. Wait, come back. Don't, you know what? As long as Sky, oh shit. Sky's got a weapon. Do I have a weapon? I don't have a weapon. He dead? I guess he's dead. Alright. Now this guy. roll into him and kick his ass. Yep, that's how I fight. And this guy is still being chased. Alright. Go help Sky. Sky, I'm coming. Not that you need it. You're doing quite well. No, Sky. Please don't be dead. Coming as fast as the lag will let me. It's a bloody ass battle. Dude's getting fucked up. Yo, come on. Dude, you. Yeah, you. Christ, there's so much blood. And I got knocked down. And I'm rolling. Okay. Now we're just chasing this guy. Now it looks like we're the bandits. Absolutely no good in this fight. Die. What? That's not how you get up. That noise, though. Is he dead? He's dead. Okay. Was there another one that we left alive? Alright. Whatever. We're going this way now. I have no idea what's going on. I bet if the game ran better, I'd know what the hell is going on, but... whatever. We'll play this without all of my recording software in the background at some point. I thought we were the only ones willing to fight back. Nice to see I was wrong. I had the same thought. In that case, come with me. They're holding our friend Cobble at the other camp up in the hills. I'll check on my brother, make sure he's okay. I think I saw him over that way. He lost a lot of blood. Let's go. If we don't catch up with Cobble tonight, who knows where they'll take her. Who cares where they come from? Could be sent by Kyo herself for all it matters. They pay more than we got in the war, and this time we got to be on the winning side. Lockjaw, catch her lieutenant. Okay. If I can save, don't know. I'm actually going to end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunite signing out. Bye!